Ashley on Sailing Gypsy Wind. My parents come to visit in the Virgin Islands and we show them the time of their lives. He's blind. Okay. Do you want me to hold that?
He's gonna come right here. Yeah, you hold that.
Got it. Oh, then he's stuck on the steering wheel. Holy moly!
That's a fish!
Woo!
Tell me you're getting that.
How does it feel?
Feels great.
Yeah?
Feels great.
Everybody happy?
Woo!
Gosh,
that's the biggest one I've ever seen.
I've never seen one this big either.
That thing's the fastest fish in the ocean.
Be careful, they can be dangerous.
All right, Funky, hop on. Here's the wind channel.
We're hitting you dead.
Looks like we're having fish again for dinner.
That's all right.
Moving. Just don't let him fall out of the boat.
Oh my God, he's moving.
It's just nerves.
You're just tickling him.
Big smiles,
Did you get a video or just a picture?
I got a video of her going,
it's moving!
Hold on, you can't.
Just
fish on. We caught a little tuna.
Tuna.
A little yellowfin.
Your job is to hold its tail up while I get
And David has been dying for sashimi, so we're going to do some sashimi.
Ow!
What is sashimi? It's just raw fish with a little bit of soy sauce, a little bit of wasabi.
A little appetizer.
Ah, dude, I'm so excited.
Tuna!
Tuna!
Next on Sailing Gypsy Wind, Jonathan and I move back to Florida, do some boat work, get some time with some really good friends, prepare for the charter show, and I head home to visit my family.